nothing dissolves the bonds between the people and their government like the arrogance of power here in Washington.